Thank you. welcome tonight to in the Bay Area of the Temple of the Dog show. Couple surprises, maybe. One thing that won't be a surprise, we're going to play every single song on the Temple album. With this next song, this is called Wooden Jesus, and this is about charlatans out there that try to sell hope to people who just fucking need it. There's nothing wrong with people needing hope, and there's nothing wrong with people needing, but it's sickening when somebody tries to take advantage of it or does take advantage of it. It happens all the time, 2016 election. So this is Wooden Jesus.
Yeah. We'll be right back.
time before this album was written and recorded, there was an album called An Apple by Mother Love Bone. That was recorded there, here, Bay Area, right? So, a little bit had some roots here. And that was the Andy Woods band with Stone Gossard and Jeff Amon. And is one of the best rock records ever made. And we're gonna do a few songs for that tonight. This one's called Star Dog Champion. We'll be right back. Here's another one from that album. This is called Stargazer. I remember the first time I heard it because I was jealous that I didn't get to write a song that cool. That's what happens with young musicians. We're jealous and we're petty. That's why we think we should be up here and people should look at us. That's what happens. And then you're young and stupid enough to believe it, and then suddenly here you are. It's called Stargazing. We'll be right back. So you could see why I would be a little bit jealous. It's a beautiful song. I think it's just a trick of lighting and enthusiasm, but it looked like there was somebody that was standing there on an IV. I sort of saw the whole, maybe it's a hallucination, but I saw the tree and the IV and kind of rocking out. And I thought, wow, what a stout person. But I don't see it. So they either died or there was no IV and I just saw it. I'm hoping there was no IV. None of you guys, you're not on one. Good. Here's a song, this one's called Seasons, that was titled by Jeff Amon. Thank you. very much. This next song is about just being stuck inside and getting so used to it that you can't sort of figure out how to get out or find the door or change anything. This is called Four Walled World.
She cries.
Since we were on the topic earlier of being jealous, we're gonna do a song by a band that we were little kids. Not you guys weren't born yet, a lot of you. But we were little kids when this band came out, and they all had beards, and they could play blues and R&B as good or better than anybody. And they're all like 17 or 19. I think that was it. I think the oldest one was maybe 20. This was called I'm a Mover. This is from a band called Free.
Forward back. everybody out there. I know you're gonna know the part. I have 100% confidence in you guys. 100%. Everybody here, I can see everybody good now. Even if you have an IV, whoever had the IV, 100% confidence, and whoever that was, you're still out there. Just sing this, because our friend Eddie's not here to sing it. So you're gonna fill in. We're not gonna pay you, but you're gonna sing it fucking loud and proud, all right? Obscure Jimi Hendrix song because I've never heard it. Actually, Mike invited me, and Mike and Jeff invited me, and
Matt to go in and do this for a benefit album called Stone Free. And so it was the first time I heard it recorded a long time ago. What year was that? 92? I don't know. There's parts of that period that are a little foggy, but it was in there. I remember doing it, and it was amazing. And the song is called Hey Baby. This is Jimi Hendrix.
Thank you.
This is another song from the album Apple from Mother Love Bones called Heart Shine. Seattle, which is how this came together and how this happened
And there are a lot of special things that happen. We're going to do a song from another special band that Mike helped start. So It won't be as hard to get tickets next time.
Or we'll never do it again. It's gonna be one of those two. Thanks, Matt.
I'm gonna go get some more.
I'm gonna do one more song that that Andy wrote. This was also on Mother Love Bone's album Apple. It's called Man of Golden Words, and this is one of the songs I couldn't listen to for years after he died because it really was very confessional, but it's also I almost felt like he defined one of the greatest things about himself in that song, which was his own personal joy, the joy that he felt in the world and what he brought to everyone else all the time. Every time you'd see him, he'd make you laugh, he'd make you feel good, no matter what. And then the other sort of all-important factor that surrounded him 24/7, which was his love of music. This is called Man of Golden Words. Communication.
dips move, but I can't hear what you say. When I was a child, I held a fever. My hands felt slide to below. I got that feeling once again. Can't explain, you won't understand. This is not how I am.
Thank you. Thanks very much.
This is a song by a man called Syd Barrett, who had a brief but extremely amazingly experimental and beautiful musical life.
Thank you.
this next song, this is where we get to be little kids living our dream, where we get to take that left turn into sort of the place where you go when you're doing a sold out concert and you only really technically have 10 songs.
We'll be right back.
Lifetime, give me that mind.
self-indulgence, if you will.
Save for their sins. Save your life, face.
Thank you.
We forgot one. There's one more song we're gonna play.